Can you see it?
Yeah, a little bit.
We're just gonna do a quick little ride here. Just a quick little ride. Nothing too crazy. Nothing too serious. Just a quick little ride. Alright, we're doing some hillclimbs. Interesting. This is so lame. Oh, you thought you were gonna be able to make it up here? Two? There ain't room. Well, I'm gonna hit my head on this thing. What? Yep. You! Well, it's kind of lame. People are flying. Zoom. Woo! What's over there? Interesting. Let's see if Neil's got this. The beginning is kind of tricky. There's a giant tree falling over here. What? I didn't see it. That was sketchy. Oh, just do a 180? Yeah, okay, that's a good idea. Smoothly than it should have, the turnaround.
No, dude, the turnaround on the good side, it's like...
It's the best.
It's like air wheelie, turnaround wheelie. Like,
yeah. Are you gonna try it?
No.
Man, you just missed it. We did this little gnarly thing. I didn't think it was gonna be anything, so I didn't turn the camera on, but it was totally pretty gnarly. Just jibbing. You would have fallen.
What?
I got stuck right there. And I was laughing because I had to put my foot down, I could barely reach. That's kind of fun. This will probably be the last clip. No?
I should have had more speed.
Yeah. You can walk it. Or you can lift up your tire.
Yeah.
A lot of people don't think we hustle out here. You're looking at it. Just kidding. Hustle. Hashtag hustle. Grind. Hashtag. Well, I gotta do this now. It's no fun. You're good. No, you're good. What?
I was just gonna turn it
off. Oh, you're not doing this at all. I think if you get past this, it's... Oh, wait, look forward a little bit.
No, that's all fine, I think. It's just like, I got stuck here and it was on my bike. My back wheel was on the
ground. Is that a tree? I'll move backwards. There are lines, you know, I've seen them. I'm looking at them.
All right.
Yeah, maybe. Nice. What about riding the wall?
Well, I didn't start at the bottom to
do You gonna try it? What? Mamma mia, alright. Alright, viewers. I do this. Almost hit my face on the bars, but I didn't. That was gnarly. Let's see where this thing goes. You gonna try it? That was a huck. That was a full send. That was a send. Just like ride the wall into a tree, basically. Oh, Neil's running out of height over there. The full reset. Here, hell, camera's almost dead. Man, I just kind of committed, didn't even think about it. It's crazy. There you go. Well, now this isn't our way. See, I knew this. Down.
Oh, you're gonna cross the creek.
Yeah. Well, let me see how the creek goes. Well, let me make sure I can get my bike started. This is. I know. It's really deep, too. The jankiest thing I've ever done. That was jankier than the previous sin. Let's see Neil do it. I don't think it's that deep. I think I overreacted. Yeah, I overreacted. Alright, red nose squad checking in once again. Neil's nose isn't quite as red as mine. I don't know, he's gotta try harder, dude. Just kidding. Jeez. We ripped it really hard today. Neil cruised, I suppose. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, you know, we ride a lot. We put out videos often. Give us a subscribe. You know? I don't know. No. You know, help us out.
Like the Instagram, the IG.
Honestly, people are probably following us more on there than this. So, they probably already are following that. If you're not... Yeah, there's a chance. DirtbikeBrothers on Instagram, same as it's spelled on YouTube. We're blowing up, baby. See you later.